Sport RPGs here, and we're playing some Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy. What's up? Okay, I made two videos, but I forgot, like, this, like, it was difficult. Now I know how to save it and stuff. So, I'm gonna do this. If you hear the background noises, my brother being annoying. Guys, and here in a few more weeks, beginning a game called Borderlands. I played on the 360, but I want to get it for you guys, as well as Borderlands 2 and pre-sequel. I wish I could get one for you guys, because I always loved one. But 2 is, I like it, it's a long game. It seemed longer than me, so. Hey, dude, no. Huh, you like this? Oh, dang it. I meant to jump. I only have 2 crash lives left. Guys, and yeah, I'm not doing any more broadcasts since I made a video. And that's gonna be like my intro. Intro for a while, actually. I take that, you sword throwing. Why not sword throwing? I know there's a thing that you have to dodge. It's like sword throwing. There you go. And if you get like 100 Whopper fruit, then you get a crash drive. Ooga booga. About that, dude. Ooga booga, come on, ooga booga. I would die. Oh dang. And I'm also doing an action camera getting one, but I don't know for sure right now. I might make a new channel, FGS 2. And I need to mention, I'm probably gonna make a video actually later about my friend Gabe Testerman. He has a YouTube channel. Go check him out. It's just Gabe Testerman. I think that's what he said. I'm not sure. And I think he has like 8 subscribers. Go subscribe to him. Hey. When you want this, okay, now you go. Follow this dude right behind him. Get that box. Okay, you wait for that dude to go hit that wall, and then you go right now. Same with this dude. Go, there you go. Oh my gosh, I wish my brother would be more quiet, but can't control him. And these are bonus rounds. You do not have to do these. But these save it counts as a checkpoint though. And I'm gonna eventually beat the game 100%. I think there's something wrong with my A button. I'm not trying to get every box, but I see how it does. Ooh, there we go. Yeah, can't get that. I got 16 out of. I'm missing those 3 boxes. No, I'm missing like 4 boxes. Boxes, not bosses. tomorrow's video is I'm probably gonna do two of these, and then, yeah, then end it, and hopefully, I know how to end it right, or not, I'm gonna be really mad. And guys, next week I am gonna, Monday is gonna be art, and then Tuesday is gonna be 7 days to die, Wednesday, Crash Bandicoot, and then Thursday, I think, I don't know. I think it's, I know Friday's Smite. Let me look, actually, what's, Arc Monday, Tuesday is 7 days to die, Farming Simulator is Thursday. Farming Simulator, 15. Monkey Bones. Guys, these are the three original games they are. If you didn't know, Crash and Yoshi. It's the three game they remastered. It's the first three games. And I would hope they recreate more of them, because I love these games. Oh, I'm just screwing myself. Yep, I knew that was gonna happen. I didn't know that block turned metal when he had metal. Oh my gosh! See, you have to run and like slide. Well, good at slide, but that's how you beat that level. Well, not that level, that little one. Okay, this is my last life. No! Good thing I have the Ooga mask. Yeah, you better run. Oh, dang it. Get that box, guys. Jump and I'm gonna. No, no! Really?
Game!
Yes, I know, game's over. I hate those monkey dudes because, like, you have to jump at the right point and spin and, like, knock them off, but. That's so tight of a space. I try this one, if I can't beat it again. Well, if I can't beat it, I just go to the next one. Cause I already beat it like three times. Should be able to beat it anymore, if you think about it. Oh, you wanna go sword, dude? And turn around and then I face you. I'm a bandicoot, you're a dude that has a sword. I hate those monkey dudes. About to deal with it. See, with these dudes, you just wait it out. There you go. See ya. Oh, dang it. I just lost all my Wampa fruit. Huh, take this. I want that. Oh, no. Please don't tell me I have to restart me. See, they bounce you back. Like, and that's where... When... Just take that, dude. Okay. you like knock your friend like knocking me off the edge? Knock you off the edge. Yeah guys, but like I was saying, I'm gonna be getting Crash Bandicoot. Oh, not Crash Bandicoot. Borderlands is a really fun game. And like it has some cuss words in it. So I'm gonna like warn anybody that doesn't like violence, blood, or like cussing, profanity, as somebody I know like to say profanity. And they could just say cussing. Use a profanity you want. Oh no, I didn't know. I didn't know. Is that room to go? Come on, buddy. What's up? Yeah, but guys, yeah, warning, when I play that game, you're gonna hear like violence. Words that is not necessarily good to a young audience. I'm young myself, but my parents buy it for me. They know what Borderlands is. Love it. You have to get that TNT to get there, so I shouldn't get another crash on 60. I think I already had, yeah. Oh, 4 crash logs. Thought I only had 3. Wait, 5, not 4. Where's my brain coming at? I think I died. Died 2 times and I have 5 lives, so take this, you monkeys. Yep, never making fun of monkeys ever again. Be like, take this monkey and look what happens. Look what happens. Guys, you can say I suck at this game because I pretty suck at every game, but like, it's just the fun of the game itself that I like. Oh my gosh, I missed another crash one.
What have we got?
I think I have 4 crash lives. That's nice. Right here is the end. Oh, I got 92 boxes out of it. Really, 92 boxes out of 95. Well, guys, now we know. I can do it. Right, eat me some gummies. Get them open, guys. out. See, as you can see, I already got the crystal. I think this is where you, like, one of these episodes. Hog ride. What did I do? Tomb time. I had to use my teeth up. There you go, guys. No, screw it. Alright, guys, I really suck at this, so you're gonna see a lot of fails. You think all of them were fails? This is a lot of fails. Oh. I know there's a secret, like mini map, but I don't. It's like an alien sign or something. So we will go back and play that when we're trying to get all the boxes. You need that to get all the boxes. Oh, alright, because you have to become first place to get the crystal. Mechanics. Oh, this is actually easier than I thought. Other than when that dude pissed me. Get that. Shut up, cops. Yeah, this is easier than I remember. Maybe because it's on a PS4 controller. I used to play this on a PS2 controller. I really don't like... I like PS2s because it has, like, these games and stuff on it. Hopefully this music's not copyrighted. So... really fun... No copyright music. Oh no! Yep. Yep, I had to try it again. Cause I came off to a bad start. Yes, I would. Cause when to get the first crystal. Gummies, I will eat you. Not right now. Yeah, but there's like a secret alien sign. There's like an alien face on like one of those speed signs. See, this one's gonna be hard to get across. Gosh, dude, always get in my way, you know? So guys, if you see it in the... if you see it, let me know down in the comments. Because I really don't... What was that? Crash? Drifter? Drifter crash? Crash Bandicoot? No! Don't! Don't! No! Really? Game, really? I'm so close. If I hit that last turbo. Guys, we're going at it again. Then after this, I'll probably end the video, do all the stuff. Hopefully it's been 10 minutes. Because I don't want this video to be like 5 minutes. And I'll just record another video, add it to this video. Actually, I gotta know how to do that now. Yo, come on, Crash. Get up there. I think if I try not to hit people, I think maybe don't hit the bosses. Maybe you're supposed to get all, get of course first place if you try to hit all the bosses. Come on, oh yeah. Okay, better than started than last time. Yeah, I was fourth place, but like right here. Alright, if I can hit that boost at the end. At the end, I think I can win it if I hit that boost. Right there's the finish line. Hit that boost. Second. I drew that first. No! No, 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 no. need it. I don't know how to beat this. I don't know how to beat this, guys. It's so hard. This is so hard, guys. Okay, I think if I don't hit that turbo, and then I hit the first to last turbo. So, yeah. Okay, I know what I'm going to do. I think I'm going to beat it this round, hopefully. If I don't hit the turbo from the second to the last, like the one that I hit, makes me run off the road. So if I hit that, don't hit that, and hit the one before that jump to the finish line, I think I'd be able to pass that dude off and get the first place. Guys. Oh, that's where I mess up. Okay. So if I don't hit that one, and then hit, okay, we'll hit the third one from the last. Cause it's like I tried it, but it slings me right to that one, and then like you can't turn. Okay, guys. This is the last time I think. Last time. Come on, we can do this, guys. I told you guys you're gonna see me fail a lot. I think they're taking me my lives, because I'd be PO'd. Heck yeah, guys, if you want to earn a lot of, Wampa Fruit, just come on this and you beat it. Like, oh my gosh. I saw that dude hit me square into that cop car. Yeah, guys, this is not gonna be the last one. I didn't think it was gonna suck. Well, not suck. Okay, yeah, this is not gonna be the last one. Because I can always get the second without hitting any of those cars and hitting any of those boosters. But I only need one booster. I cannot believe this. Plan of action is not hitting the cars. The first time I had a good idea, good plan, I have to hit cars or cars hits me to the cop car. Don't run into that. Okay, wait. Okay, run into that. Okay, that's helpful. The car helps me. Not. And then pass this dude up right here. Dude, so I'm trying to be a great quitter. There we go. Okay. Hit that last one. You see that? Don't, when you see that, come on. Okay, don't hit this one. Don't hit that one either. But hit this one right here. Come on. No! Okay, guys, this is the last time I'm going to try this. I need to hit most of those things. Hit most of those things, and then like I can get up to second place. I don't know. What? River. Raver. Oh, dude. Where was that at? be in first place before I get that crystal. So wait, D saying it looks like D gives me boost. I... Okay, if I can come in second place. Okay, green thing, where's the green thing at? Oh wait. Do this, I can hit this one. Turn. No! No, it got so close. Come on. Yes, guys, yes! Oh my gosh. Whew. I'm recording right now, Caleb. No. Oh, guys, yes. That was so close. I hit that boost right at. I don't think I hit that boost, but like the jump scared me. Come on, please say this. Yeah, see you guys. See you next episode. Peace.